What's up, guys? Mr. and
Mrs.
Castle. So we are going to make a video of my wife putting on
this beautiful mask to torture him just a little. Just clean, to clear his beautiful pores.
We're doing bad things. Okay?
Good luck to him, guys. So here we go. You ready, babe?
No.
Good. Happy you ready? Awesome. So it says here not to get near facial hair because
I have a lot of facial hair.
I know. Which is the awesome part. Because when we take it off, I need you to look at my Batman awesome shirt that I got today.
To match with our son's pajamas.
Yeah. Even though my husband doesn't really like Batman.
Uh-oh. It was cold.
What do you want it to be hot? And for the record, my husband can't really tolerate pain, so this is going to be so awesome to watch, guys. You guys better stay tuned the entire video.
Why would you tell him?
It's true. I like these spots. You should try it.
By the way, but it feels very relaxing at the moment, because I can already tell it's gonna feel like shit.
Language. And we're supposed to leave it off for 5-10 minutes, so we'll definitely not put you through that torture now.
That's a long time.
I know. For you, yes. For them, it's gonna be pretty quick process. Supposed to clean out your pores, take out the blackheads, you know. We're supposed to put it all over, but since you have a lot of facial hair, I'm gonna avoid you torturing you like that. So we're just gonna now just leave it like this, and then let it dry for the next 5-10 minutes, and then we'll see you guys back for the final results.
How long are we waiting? It feels like it's a little sticky. No, I didn't feel good. Pick a color, red or turquoise?
Purple.
Oh my.
Yellow.
I said red or turquoise.
Brown.
Those are the colors available. Are you gonna pick up this Chipotle? Are you gonna pick up this Chipotle?
Sure.
No. Oh, now it's on the other side. Fuck. Ah, come take this shit off. Seriously, come on. Ah, it's on both sides. Oh my god, it's tingling so bad. Oh, stop, that hurts! Ow!
Ready?
Yeah. Gentle.
I don't think it's gonna hurt, guys.
Oh, god damn it, what's wrong with you? Oh! Oh, motherfucker! Oh! God! Oh, be careful, Jesus! Such a savage! Oh, oh God, man.
So it wasn't as painful as I thought it would be, guys. We have to try something else next time. More painful. Scratch now.